No quorum when Parliament rose this afternoon. However, public outcry has been heard and Parliament has agreed to further debate the constitutional amendments. This will be undertaken in the July session. The Prime Minister, however, issued a statement saying Parliament was not trying to take away powers from the Ombudsman Commission.
It was the first matter brought up by the Prime Minister as soon as Parliament came into order. He was clearly not happy about developments over the past weeks in regards to the Ombudsman Commission amendments, stating that people were acting out of their emotions. He also made sure he blasted the media. He stood firm that the government was not trying to weaken the OC.
And in the National Organic Law, he defined all responsibilities. When him walk, Ombudsman by walking. When him kind passing, he can kiss him pepana, put him on pepana. When him kind passing, he can kiss him gona, he talk long, court long in. Or suspending member, or suspending leader. Not in the kind we play like in the National Organic Law, by Tokia. Tokilia long despla passing long responsibility long ombudsman.